This new feature is called Dynamo 2.3. Dynamo 2.3 is the new core version of Dynamo that will run when you launch Dynamo for Revit from Revit 2020.2. There are many new features packed into the Dynamo 2.3 release. With the Workspace Dependency View extension, Dynamo will allow you to understand what packages the graph contains or if any are missing. There's also a new surface Boolean node that allows you to perform union and difference operations on surfaces with enhanced speed. For user interface enhancements, the nodes you create in Dynamo can now be resized vertically. No more side-scrolling. And it is possible to control wires between nodes in more advanced ways, including moving multiple connectors and duplicating connectors. Increase your automation efficiency with these new features in Revit 2020.2 and Dynamo 2.3.